Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, wireless module, and rear speakers. Removal: disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the power connector cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Disconnect the front speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the three 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the right edge of the system board. At an angle, carefully slide the external connectors out of their cutouts in the base enclosure. Remove the system board. Replacement. Note: before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Heatsink. At a slight angle, tow the external connectors of the system board into their cutouts in the base enclosure. Lower the right edge of the system board into position on the base enclosure. Caution: to avoid damage, ensure that the display panel, power connector, USB board ribbon, and front speaker cables are free from being pinched between the system board and base enclosure. Replace the three 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Connect the speaker cable into its connector on the system board. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Connect the power connector cable into its connector on the system board. Connect the display panel cable onto its connector on the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings, injecting Microsoft Windows 8 digital product keys.